So what do you do?
I'm studying art, more specifically, photography.
Really?
Yeah.
I'm an art major. What do you usually take pictures of?
I just mainly like taking pictures of things that don't move.
But we find that frame count, and what do we find? Two shot, four left, right? Is this guy trying to tell us he's gonna try to do this four more times? And if that's the case, and if you're right about this art connection, where do we find those four paintings?